A long way. All right, we're about to do a medley of Motown hits. So you're gonna hear 5 soloists actually. So give them some encouragement and some love. All right?
The time is right. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, we are now going to hear from Oak Park Voices of Inspiration under the direction of Miss Demetria Washington. And let's see, they've got some great selections here, so stick and stay, don't go away. Just take it away.
Oh, baby, they're tumbling down. They didn't even put up a fight. They didn't even make a sound. It's like I've been awakened. Every rule I had you breaking. It's the risk that I'm taking. I ain't never gonna shut you out. Everywhere I'm looking now.
And I just
involved in this program. So we hope to see you then, and thank you for supporting us this evening.
I'm gonna make a change for once in my life.
Thank you.
right, and next you are about to be graced with the presence of our wonderful high school concert choir under the direction of Mr. Michael Zaporsky. Please give them a warm welcome.
the troubles of the world.
Going home to live with God.
Soon I will be done with the troubles of the world.
The troubles of the world.
The troubles of the world. Soon I will be done with the troubles of the world.
Going home.
To live with God.
Singing a cappella is not an easy task. If you're a singer, you know what I'm talking about. But they're doing a great job, aren't they? And these arrangements that you're listening to are the same arrangements that are being sung by most music colleges. I sang them when I was in music school, and they're doing a great job on material that is not necessarily high school, but it's, you know, but they're doing a great job. They're representing very well. So let's give them a big hand for that a cappella stuff. I mean, that's a wonderful thing. We have some brave young men and women at this school, and these are some of them. I'm just happy to know them. Thank you. Ariana, Sonia, Michaela, Mary, Jaya. Give them a big hand. Did they do a great job? All right. Well, listen, we hope you had a great time tonight. That's our show. Be aware that we're going to be coming back with the bands and doing something with the Michael Jackson tradition. So keep that on your calendar for the 25th. And take a bow, choir.